Alright everyone, I'm going to be playing Buffalo Gold today, and I'm starting with $300, and I'm going to max bet at 360 a spin, so let's get started. Okay, I'm sure you guys know this game, but we need to get 3 gold coins to trigger the free spins. And in the free spins, you are trying to collect the gold heads to turn the other animals into buffaloes. One of my favorites. Oh, and the wilds also become 2 and 3 times multipliers in the bonus. Come on, bonus. Okay. You can do it, you can do it. Holy moly. Gold coins. books. Jeez, where's the free spins, please? Sour, come on, you. Jeez. Shocking, actually. Usually I would have gotten at least a crappy bonus by now. We need a 15 gold head bonus now. Did it. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna try another 200, see if I can get at least one bonus. Come on, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it! The impossible buffalo bonus. Just one bonus. Thank you. Come on, you. Gold coins, gold coins. Where are the gold coins? Jeez, I remember when I used to get bonuses on this game. Took $400. Let me guess, it's gonna be a crap bonus. 2 coins for an extra 5 games. That's the first one. Bonus, bonus, one more bonus. Round and round. Shake, round and round. Round and round. Thank you. Buffalo! Jeez, one $17 bonus, really? Really? Unbelievable. Probably my worst Buffalo run. I'm sure I've had comparably bad ones. Alright guys, I'm only going to cash out $3.44 from Buffalo Gold Collection for a total loss of $496.56. See you next time. I hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, subscribe, and enable notifications, and check out some of my other videos that are now on screen.